and you don't have different tricks or every blood, if it's a solid bloodline. If not, then everything that's incorporated inside of your own pedigree, you have a chance of showing up. You know? And I want you to understand, this is a video of me sitting in front of the camera, you know, giving you a breakdown of, you know, something that can take years for a person to learn, bringing it all into 15 to 20 minutes. So I'm giving you guys a raw and uncut rough draft of, you know what I'm saying? So don't hold it against me, don't judge me. This is for the people who need this. You know, so, you know, once I'm doing this, that's not mine. You know, that's, I'm just incorporating two different drafts. Yeah, some of them have the same pedigrees or dogs and pedigrees together, but that doesn't make it a lie. That's just matching up the characteristics and matching up bloodlines, trying to pull certain things out, which I'll get you back to the outcome. But I just wanted to give you guys a solid example. Whereas if I would have a unique ass dog.
Hey, you got all them toys, and that's what you choose to play with? No! Stop! Don't let them dictate the toy. You show them the toy.
So now we're gonna get to outcrossing. And I know I'm trying to hit on it, but I want to talk about Zeus, but I just want to give you guys an example. So outcrossing. What I have here, when I got Zeus, that now, before I get too far, I don't have a bloodline. You know, I'll breathe a few specific bloods, and I'm starting to see the consistency because I match them up properly. But I have a few bloods that I'm running, and I'm running together, so it's in the positive direction of building a blood, but I don't have it.
And everybody's going to have to go poo-poo for you.
No, I didn't.
Pee-pee for sure.
Everything else is pretty much
always be ready. If you get the poo-poo each time, the pee don't have to be changed constantly. Having the stuff smell like pee is actually good because it shows them where to go. Hey! Leave it! Leave it! Leave it!
So, when I did my research for Zeus,
good girl, BP.
I had to be very, very, very selective on what I brought into my research. You know,
good girl, BP. Hey. Good girl.
Zeus, I didn't buy Zeus. I bought Zeus as a puzzle to take to the next level. The dog was already where it is. You know, you can't buy a dog to clean up something that's that bad. You know, you have to breed to a certain
point. Good boy. The one when your dog has to poop is key to get back, keeping your area clean.